Softball teams have been playing the waiting game as COVID-19 brought sports to a halt.
Every single day is a work day. When all of that goes away, you're not allowed to do anything. What do you do? How do you take your team into the future in this unique scenario?